mula sa kanilang pagsibol. Humanda na sa kanilang pagtatag. The P-pop powerhouse group SB19 is back with a new EP entitled Pagtatag. Last May 19, natunghayan ng buong mundo ang music video ng kanilang newest single, Gento.
Gentayan, this afternoon, we will perform our latest single dito sa All Out Sundays.
Mga kaayos at kapuso, we are SB19 na dito ang
Gento!
Salamat po for having us here. We are very happy na finally nakapag-perform po ulit kami dito sa AOS stage po. Kaya maraming salamat sa lahat po ng nanonood sa kanilang tahanan ngayon.
Siyempre kami lahat, masaya din kami at congratulations sa bago ninyong single, Gento! You the single and the music video last May 19. Ano nga ba ang kahulugan ng inkantang ito?
Yung kahulugan ng ng Gento is Gento kami. Gusto namin sabihin na Gento kami, Gento ang SB19. And it summarizes the journey of SB19 to success. Much like Ginto, talagang kailangan paghirapan, kailangan mag-persevere, kailangan mag-push yung boundary para makamit mo kung anong gusto mo mangyari sa buhay.
Yes, that's the way you do it. Gento.
And you are actually forged like gold, gentlemen. We're very proud of you. Gento is part of your EP Pagtatag na lalabas na ngayon June 9, correct? So please tell us more about your upcoming EP.
Since this is a new era for SB19, and of course, grabe yung preparation na ginawa namin, and we'll be showing everyone a different kind, different side of SB19.
All right.
And of course, expect nyo lang po a sonically adventurous SB19, bolder, disruptive, and budging SB19. So we are so excited na ipakita sa lahat ng fans namin, lahat ng tao, kung ano yung inihanda namin para sa kanila.
I love
it. Excited.
Bolder and disruptive.
Exciting.
SB19. So many things, greater things to look forward to from you guys. At magandang balita, meron kayong magandang balita, no? Para sa lahat ng mga 18 dyan, sa iba't ibang panig ng mundo, magkakaroon doon kayo ng world tour! Nakakaloon talaga! Na may kick-off dito syempre sa Manila. Kailan ba at saan-saan ito magaganap?
Yes, actually, Pagtatag World Tour kick-off will be held at Araneta Coliseum on June 24 and 25. Ticket selling starts today. So ngayon na po. And you can check out your tickets at ticketnet.com.ph. And syempre, magkakaroon din po kami ng yun nga, World Tour. So we'll be going to US and Canada this coming July, and other details will be posted soon. So abangan po nila yung ibang local tours and other international tours, ipopost na lang po namin.
All right.
Ibang level. Oh, yes.
Marami pa kaming pasabog sa pagbabalik ng All Out Sunday. Ay.